There's a new Laserdisc game called The Act. I've never seen it before, but it's all high res, as you can see. Never seen it. It looks really cool. I'm going to have to get some more information about it. I'm 100% sure this isn't emulated yet. It's got a weird control too. It's like, however you move, you do the act itself. I guess that's why it's called The Act. How do you play the game? Here you go, tell us how to play it.
You turn it to the right, it does another thing.
Okay.
You have to kind of make it nice and soft. So if some person's mad at you, then you have to look away. And if they want to see you, then you look towards them.
Okay.
Yeah. Like earlier, he was hitting on her. You had to be really subtle.
So basically, you gotta basically just complete the scene however it would probably go. But you do that by turning the actual dial right there. Is it a dial or? Okay, yeah. The dial, kind of like a spinner.
Yeah, they place you in like different situations.
Yeah, it's over now.
Oh, you beat it. Pretty cool. I'm actually going to try it. Let's see. Hey, you want to film this for me?
Sure.
Okay, watch out, there's a speaker up here, so.
Alright.
There you go, that'll work.
A little too aggressive.
Okay, I get it.
Kind of like Leisure Suit Larry kind of thing here.
Yeah.
looking. You gotta spin it to the left and get the boss back in the window. Yeah, he's really pissed, so you better... But you gotta wake your buddy up there, he's gonna fall on you. Alright, boss is pissed again. You gotta keep on the boss, but you gotta wake your buddy up now. Let your buddy go. There you go. Now get the boss. Once he gets out on the platform, you're done. Settle him way down. Whoa.
Your turn. Thanks for filming it. Appreciate it.
You guys ready?